Today, I will be showing you how to create these stained glass nails. So let's get started. Start off with a base coat and paint all your nails. Next, you're going to get 5 of your favorite colors and place them randomly on your nails. This does not have to be perfect. Next, you are going to get a black nail polish and a striper or a nail art brush. And you are going to dip the brush in the black polish. And you are then going to outline all the colors with the black. Apply a top coat to all your nails. I hope you enjoyed creating this fun nail art.